Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Tulai Field at St. Paul School, where the MIAA Conference lacrosse season is off and running, and the top-ranked McDonogh Eagles are in the win column. 10-7 over St. Paul's. I have two key guys with me to my left. He's only a sophomore defender, BJ Farrare, and next to him, sophomore Andrew Hurdle, who had two goals as McDonogh got down early, 1-0. They ran off six straight goals, and from there, they pretty much controlled the game to again win 10-7. And we'll start with Andrew. Andrew, just talk about just getting. It's a long season, but you know what? To get that first win has to be a big confidence boost. Just talk about the performance.
Oh, absolutely. You know, we were playing hard in the middle of the field, which is really the key to success. We're getting ground balls, and we're playing hard, hard-nosed physical defense. And we're pushing it on offense. I think that's something that you don't see that much with a lot of these teams. But you know, we're starting to push it. We're starting to push transition.
Right. What was the message, Coach? It was a dead ball. Coach called a timeout. You guys were down 1-0. It seemed like it kind of got you guys going. What was the message there in that timeout?
It was to really bounce back. Mm-hmm. I think that was the biggest thing. They punched us in the mouth, and you know, we had to respond. We had to get back up, and we had to really play well to start and really boost ourselves up. And
In that run, what was some things you guys were able to do to kind of, you know, like I said, you ran off six straight goals?
I think the biggest thing was ground balls and physical defense in the interior. Mm-hmm. I think that's really what separated us after that one goal lead. Mm-hmm. And we started to play with a chip on our shoulder, which is the biggest thing.
Right. And for the defense, BJ, just talk about the defense. You guys imposed your will there. It wasn't a great defensive performance, but pretty solid overall. Kind of just talk about it.
We decided that when they turn their back and take two steps and run back to the dominant hand, we were going to double, and we were just going to try and get the ball out of their best player's sticks and be aggressive all over the field, slide hard, play hard, and just try and get the ball out of their sticks up and out and clear well.
Yeah, talk about last year's experience. You guys got so close. I'm sure that has been a big motivation for you guys coming into this year.
Yeah, falling short felt bad, but we knew there was another year, and this was a better chance for us because we were even closer and even better as a team. Our defense is a little older now, so we all been playing a while, and we're just ready to get after it and try and get back at it in May.
Right. Andrew, moving forward, what are some things you guys want to improve on as we start to – now we're into it. We're in the next 5 weeks, the grind that is the MIAA Conference. What are some things you guys want to, you know, start improving on?
I think the basics, really, stick work. You know, a couple times we dropped the balls in crucial situations, mm-hmm. Making smart IQ plays.
Just talk about the confidence this win gives you guys moving forward.
This gives us a lot of confidence, you know. I think, you know, we take it one game at a time. So, I mean, right now we're looking at Severn, and we can't look anything past that.
All right. Andrew Hurdle had two goals. BJ Farrare was part of another stout defensive performance as top-ranked McDonogh opens up MIAA A-Conference League play with a 10-7 victory over St. Paul School Friday afternoon over in Owens Mills. It's Severn School versus McDonogh in Game 2 of the MIAA lacrosse campaign. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.